It's just not wise when you let your problems drive you away from the one person that can help you.
That's right.
Please don't do that. If you're watching and you're not getting it the way you wanted, or you had a terrible loss, or a loved one died, and you're tempted to blame God and walk away from God, please don't do that. He loves you. He's the only one that can really help you. And God never promised us that we would not have any suffering or pain in this life. But what He did promise us is that we would never have to go through anything alone.
That's right.
That He would always be there with us. And something that I tell people when I do altar calls and invite people to receive Christ is, I'm not promising you that you'll never have a difficult day. I'm not promising you that you'll never have a problem. But I can tell you that your worst day with Jesus will be better than your best day ever was without
Amen.
Him.
Is that the truth?
That's
Did you just hear the truth?